Hello, everybody. Hope you're all doing fantastic tonight. I got a Singularity Daily. Yay. Yeah, I am actually kind of happy about that. It was a Trapper Daily. Oh, like catch three survivors in traps. I'm just like, I really don't wanna. Like, I really don't wanna play Trapper. Like, I know it was a risky as hell move, but it paid off. It paid off. Hey, Mrs. Bentley and Ranger. Oh, hey, Mrs. Bentley, you messaged before Ranger this time. Yeah, I just drank like two whole bottles of water. Yeah, that will go over swimmingly. Yeah. Okay, so then, Oh, you got food. Ooh, nice. Man, the design of this dude is just freaky. Like, I never really got a good look at, like, the shape of the organic parts. Ugh. Well, I better start the ad break, and then I'll start the queue time. He's freaky, but also somehow in a queue way. Yeah, in a way. Super long arms. Okay, yeah, I'll start the ad break and then the queue time. Ooh, Subway. Nice. So what food'd you get, Ranger? Chicken. Aw, man, I could go for some chicken. That was pretty fast. Excuse me. Right before the stream, I did play one match of Singularity. Just for funsies. And it was a hard match. It was on Ormond. Yeah, it was on Ormond, and I only got one kill, but I got everyone to death though before a single kill. Before I got that kill, so I did my best. Old timey candy store today. Ooh, nice. A lot of cool stuff in there. Ooh, neat. I'm also 3D printing something. It's going good. The print is, anyway. I know if he... If you leave a if 3D print, like if the first layer's not good. I also played oldies. Oh, nice! Okay, if a 3D print isn't if like the first layer isn't good and it detaches from the build plate, it can definitely cause problems. There we go. That was a bit silly. No, it's be kind of hard to get a good view in here. Maybe right there. Oh, I see Meg.
No longer useful.
Meg! Whack! Good job, Meg.
She's secure.
That was fast. It happens. Oh man, that is so slow. Hey, it's better than not being able to look at a camera at all. Okay. Oh, looks like Claudette. Yeah, it is. That was easy. Oh man, I remember that marketing campaign. It was Staples, and like there was a button, and it was like, that was easy. You know, marketing campaign was successful if we still remember it. Fun fact, that's a spicy. Oh yeah, they were just click click. Yeah. That's a spicy meatball. That was actually from an advertisement. Oh, that's the latest live? Nice. Yeah, they ran. Whack. Yeah, I know she just got unhooked, but she was right there. Okay, 10, 20.
In this case, by design.
Ah, darn it. That should count. I think that was, Carlos. Yeah, it is. Hey, buddy! Oh, yeah. Come on. How does that not count? Oh my gosh. Meg? Hey, Roar. Oh, hey, Salida. Just get a whack. Ah, she was trying to get a flashlight save. Where'd she go? Teabagging?
Calculated destruction.
Let's see, 2220. Meg. Paulette. I don't know what the lead is. What the hell? There we go. Hey, buddies. That was a bit ridiculous. It was like, beep. Then it finally activated. A help? Okay, that one's, EMP'd. Meg. Bloop. That's Claudette. Oh, hey, Carlos. And whack. Go away. I'm doing things. Trying to find Felita. No, that's Meg. Meg! There's a Felita.
This is better.
Hello. Man, she's going far. Yeah. Finally got her. Oh my gosh. That sure did take a while. Yeah, they'll be able to get out. That's fine. How did that not count? Right, did you have to teabag at the exit gate? Wow. Meg? Hey, Meg. Sup? Scared the hell out of him. Sup? Oh man, he is really hard to play. Oh man. Oh, they're on console, it seems. Okay. Fair enough. But yeah, I just couldn't find him. I legitimately could not find her. If I could find her a lot earlier, I probably would have gotten at least 2 kills, but yeah. Oh man. Yeah, that Carlos was being rude, teabagging at the exit gate. But yeah, I myself do really enjoy Singularity. He is really hard though. Out of blood points. Might have been rude, but I want to get him hair flumpy. Yeah, oh yeah, I know, right? Excuse me. Ooh, more streamers, nice. Yeah, one thing is, I kind of use a Prusa Slicer now, because they're pretty handy when it comes to the 3D printing. Sneeze really hard, it just hurts. Oh, yeah, sometimes that That can't happen, yeah. Yeah, that's good. Ow! That hurt. Are you kidding? That was barely a mind game. I better get rid of that.
Weekend and inferior.
Whack. Go ahead and kick this. That was easy. I mind game myself. You don't even have to mind game me. It's because I got you covered. Basically. Yeah, that could definitely happen. What, 100? Teleport! Stop. What are you doing? Plus, I did have a little stutter, but... What was that? Up you go. Whoa, everyone's there. What the hell? Yeah, just immediately EMP'd the sucker. This Michaela loves dropping pallets. It's a party. Yeah, someone did bring party streamers. But yeah, that Michaela just constantly drops pallets. Got a hit. What are you doing? I was kind of hoping she'd drop it. Ah, well. I guess she's saving that for when Michaela runs by here. Hey, David. B Yeah, Mikayla is really... I don't know what it is about Mikayla's. They just love dropping pallets. 2-1-0-2. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's pretty finicky sometimes. Oh, hey Mikayla. Whack. Thanks for the free hit. Yeah, I have not seen Nao once this game. Oh, never mind. There we go. Break. Yeah, slow yourself down. Yeah, that's a brilliant idea. Two stacks of fire up and overclock. Yeah, I'm breaking that pallet faster than you can blind me. Okay, Thalita's in the base. Mikayla, what are you doing? What the hell? Okay, she fell down. She vaulted over here. Get out of here, Nao.
You are one of the annoying little worm.
Wow. Just saying what everyone's feeling, I guess. Saying what everyone's thinking, I should say. Vaulted that. Hey, buddy. Come on. I'm gonna get you. You didn't? I am surprised you didn't go for the pallet.
Such a sad lower form of existence.
Okay, they're all over there. Ah, darn tree. Oh, hey, Nao. So, down sounds like a bird. Fair enough. And nice dead hard. Huh. Oh, come on. Yeah, not often you see Deadheart anymore. But yeah, playing this character is an actual challenge. Hey, David. Oh, come on. Hey, buddy. Yeah, kinda, yeah. Oh, there you go. Oh, hey, the 3D print finished. I'll have to check on its quality later. Nao, what are you doing? Yeah, I caused her to panic. Oh, props for still being able to follow him after blinding. Maybe it's just my headphones didn't upgrade. Maybe. Oh, there's Hatch. Wow, they're very close to each other. There you are. Hello, buddy. You did not EMP in time. Hello. Oh. There we go. Got you slipstreamed. No more pallet. Went this way. And whack. Oh man. Oh, you hear that, Michaela? Your gene integrity is 96%.
It will all be over soon.
That's high praise. Wow. Yeah, Singularity is really, really hard. It really feels like I have to... Like, it's an actual challenge. Excuse me. Right, oh, right, ad break. I'll check on the 3D print. It did not come out okay. I broke it. Accidentally broke it. The support settings were too close to the model itself. Oh, well, it happens. Oh, hey, welcome back. Yeah, I kind of broke the 3D print. It happens. Yeah, it's small, and like the layers kind of broke apart a little bit. The support settings were too, they weren't good enough, the support settings. It's a setting I can tweak. It was just like the print literally just took an hour. It's like it's a small one. Let's see. Oh, I'm trying to print something for my dad. Gotcha! Oops. Yoink! Hey, Ash. What?
Stop blabbering. It's really annoying.
Yes, try for an unhook in my face. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry, Ranger. Oh yeah, I'm getting momentum.
Yeah.
Up you go. What? Okay. I'll just kick it. Whack. Ah, come on, that was close. Hey, Ada. Yeah, just immediately break it. Wow, I hit a lot of them. Come on. Yeah, doing that thing where you're just waiting by a window, that doesn't work against me when there's a wall. Zero, 112. Yep, just immediately EMP'd. Ash! Go ahead and take this. There he is. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, that is so annoying. You really do have to be precise for that. Oh man, I love when that happens.
Genetic matter secured.
If you want to do that, you have to pre-drop the pallet. Ash! What's this Ash doing? Go ahead and whack! Hey, hey, Ada. Yoink! Aww!
Routines mind minor modifications.
They really want that gen done. That's kind of hilarious. Oh, Avenged Sevenfold. I've never listened to that band. I know it's a band, I think. Oh, that was just kind of funny. Oh, hey, Ada. Well, 3 out of 4 were on Deathloop, so it's fair game. Oh. Mini playlist for many artists and Avenge is one of them. Okay. Oh, come on, that counts. Yeah, I really don't listen to bands that are, like, newer than, what, like, 2000? I don't know why. Oops. Yeah, he has an EMP with him. Is he immediately getting rid of it, or... Yes, he did. Saw him live in 17? Nice. And whack. Ha! Kind of made him think I fell for the deception, but... Rude! I mean, this hook right here. Yoink! Hey. Oh, the open for Metallica, huh? Yeah, with Metallica, I only really know one song by them.
You will fit my design.
Yes, that is the song I know of them. It's a good one, too. Like, the music video has scenes from the movie adaptation of Johnny Got His Gun, which is freaking depressing. It's a freaking depressing film. Sick filler gameplay. Oh, thank you. Oh, yeah, I think you were the Rebecca. But yeah, thank you. And thank you for the follow, Mix. Yeah, one thing I've noticed about Singularity, he's really hard to play as. Like, really hard. When you grab me off the paddle, I was like, I can't even be mad. Yeah, I do that stuff. How about a demo puppy match? But yeah, thank you for the follow. Wanted to drop by, I hope to catch one in the future. Ah, man. Yeah, Wesker is just... gone. It's upsetting. Yeah, it might be a bit until they fix him. I hope they fix him soon. Yeah, it's a brutal glitch. Come on, let's do this. Let's do this. But yeah, Singularity is incredibly difficult to play as. Looking at random DVD clips I have, of course, I found one rapidly nodding at Wesker. Of course, yeah. Like, yes. Meg. Yeah, the star. Oh, yeah, the star's outfit. Okay. Free injury. Nice timing! And she actually got the blind off. Ooh, that's a lot of- Oh my gosh, they got that gin done. Got her. Okay, basement's here, so... Oh, Nay already healed up? Wow. Hello. Here, Patty, I brought you a friend. Meg? Here you go, Meg. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Idiot Savant Fall 4 can... It can proc on any experience game. That's one reason why it's just so powerful. 1011. Yeah, if you can get it to proc on a quest, that is great. What? Okay. Yeah, there's a reason when I mod it, I get rid of that sound. It's just bizarre. Thank you. It comes in at the weirdest times. But the thing is, it is the like the best way to level up in that game. Hattie, what are you doing? Nice dodge. Got the hit. I know, times it goes off is something else. Oh yeah. It definitely can be. Perfectly timed one where you shank and then sound effect. There's Michaela. What? Hey, what are you doing? You're on death hook. Be more careful. What? Hattie, what are you doing? Are they a group? Yeah, I think they're a group. They have to be, considering how they're playing. Oh, nice. Adam Cat's paint job and such. Yeah, they almost got basement done. Hey, Hattie. Meg. Goodness gracious. Oh, the outfit. Oh, okay. Why are you falling? She fell like two or three times that chase. 2-1, 2-1. That's Hattie. Okay, she's just holding W. Not even trying to loop. Ow, my head! Again. Yeah, she's looking behind herself a lot. Yes, let me just walk closer. Okay. 2-1, 2-2. Fair game. Oh, there's a person self-caring over there. And it's Michaela. Oh wait, it wasn't self-care, it was a medkit. Maybe. Oh, that was live. Pretty long life. Whoa! The hitboxes can be bizarre on the environment. Okay, everyone's on death hook. There's a portal right here. And a You got that gym done. It's fine. I'll teleport over here because Rancor told me so. I hear whining. Oh, because there's a glitch where if you vault a pallet as Wesker, the body stays there. But he's not. He can move around. Basically, he escapes his corporeal form and leaves it there. Yeah, basically, yes. Wow, she ran right past it. Oh, she didn't drop it. Huh, okay. And that's game. Ooh. Yeah, I had to sweat for that match. Although I still got 100%. I still got all of them on Deathloop before. Oh well. Oh man, that was hard. I even had a lot of momentum from the start from with that double hook. But they still, like, they were really good. Oh. Well, at least you got the genes fixed, you know. I need to start the ad break. Then I'll play, Pyramid Head, I guess. Post, oh yeah. Oh man. And oh, come on. So close. Oh well. Go ahead and start the queue time. Yes. Because when I just could not find him as Wesker, that just frustrated me. Stuck in my brain. Okay. What is that? Is that a med kit? I'm not being a vent med kit. That's what I'm thinking. I'm guessing they're a three stack. Oh well. Heart lock it. Oh well. Yeah, they, this might be interesting. Considering they, like, swapped last second, too, ooh, it might be interesting. Well, one of them's running no mither. There's a human. Ah, whatever. Got a whack. Nice dodge. What are you doing? Oh yeah, she's definitely being toxic. Yeah, they're being toxic. Oh. What the hell? Wow, that was fast. Yeah, I had my entire pyramid in that wall. Yes, the wall is, in fact, made of wall. Nice. Yeah, they're being toxic. I don't know what they're doing. You have dead hard. Hello. Yeah, they're getting just done fast. Toxic squads are a thing. Fast is the best. Yeah, basically. I mean, if that's the game they want to play, then I'll play it. Someone's probably running Prove Thyself, that's the thing. That's Sprint Burst. Yeah, they're baiting a chase. Hey, Yunjin's just over there healing up. I don't know what that was about. Yeah, I finally got that Yunjin. Yeah, I'm most definitely gonna lose, but still. Yep, told ya. Because they were doing Jin so gosh darn fast. Actually, no, couldn't have been Prove Thyself then. Because there wasn't a lot of discordance procs. And a big old bonk. Yeah, I got a bonk off, so that's good, but... Yeah, they're just being toxic. I don't know why. I counted as a hit, that's funny. Oh. Yeah, they were... Yeah, those gems were going by fast. Okay, yeah, there was a prove thyself. Okay, yeah, it was a, was an event med kit. Yeah, that was hard. Oh, man. It's not often I'm actually challenged in this game. Ooh. Yeah, Prestige 3. Back to every killer with Prestige 3. And Adept. Except for Demo. Poor Demo. Can't Adept Demo. Eh well. At least not anymore. Man, I do hope at some point they do bring back Stranger Things. I need to calm down a little bit after that last match. it was hard. I got a little excited. Fine, I'll breathe. Excuse me. I'll breathe. Okay, let me see. Support material. Generate support material. Excuse me. Wait. Why was the contact Z distance at 2... At... What the hell? Why was that at 0.1 millimeter? That was probably the problem. Yeah, that was probably the problem. On Ormond. Huh. Okay. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. Hold your horses. Oh boy. Ah, yeah, spread. And whack. Come on, Rebecca. Let's go, let's go. That was fast. Yeah, just immediately break it. Man overclock is great. Door frame. That was a squeesh. Hey, Zarina. Yes, just instantly break the pallet. Hell yeah.
This is better.
Probably should have just ran.
Grovel, grovel, little worm.
What I said was a bit kinder. Just like, you're just going like, grovel, grovel, little worm. And I'm just like, yeah, you probably should have ran. And then there's Hux. There we go, got him. Good old whack. Robo leg. Hey, Kate. I don't know what Kate was doing. Growth often hurts. Yeah, it does. Gotcha. Of Hugs? Yeah, maybe. Are you kidding? You should know by now. Wow.
Obstacle removed.
Zarina. Wow. That was some. Oh, that's adorable. You can post it in the Discord. Yeah, probably games. Yes. Wow, just immediately. Holy crap. Just like got my scythe, then bam! That was something. They don't know I'm memeing around, do they? Oh my gosh, that was amazing! Idiot! That was so fast! Wow! Does it increase the speed of me opening the gate? No, it does not. Ah, darn. Okay. Nothing personnel. Nothing personnel, kid. There you go, Leon. Oh, man. But yeah, that DC was something else. Oh, yeah, he's pretty funky. Oh man, I need to start the ad break. I also need to use the restroom. I shall be back. Yeah, I'll start the ad break, use the restroom, yeah, I'll see you after that. I'll play more Singularity. He is really hard to play, but I like him. Oh, sorry about that. I am back. Oh, man. Oh, a Jeff fan to Jake. Nice. The skull on it. Nice. Oversized hoodies, sweatshirts, anything that basically goes over shirts I want, I need, I thrive and live comfy and cozy. I have a semi-oversized sweater on right now because body temp be wobbly, I'm cold as hell. Oh. Warm up. Do it. Warm up. Gotcha. And she's still trying to hide right there. Like, I saw you go in there. Just immediately break.
Terrible construction.
Yeah, I know, right? What are you doing? Yeah, I saw that coming. Jeff! Three megs? Oh boy! Have fun, I guess. Oh, she's not even wiggling. Squeesh. Okay, they're healing up over there. What?
Calculated destruction.
Ah. Just why? You doing good there, Michaela? That is legitimately frustrating. Here we go. Time to spin! Oh, man. And bang! Aw, thanks. Hey, Michaela. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you going? Yeah, I was trying to chase the Michaela, Jeff. It is legitimately frustrating when that happens. Oh, hello. That is uncomfortably close. Bathrooms.
Perfect destruction.
I like how the Jeff was running. That's funny. Here you go. Yeah, I legit believe that having a mouse probably makes this a lot easier. The meatballs dancing. Nothing personnel, kid. Teleports behind you. What? You timed that bad. It really was. Oh yeah. Yoink. Wait, me saying what? Yeah. Same energy as Beast impacting Dance, and he went, huh?
Surprising for an inferior life form.
That was a delayed yoink. Like, I don't know if you could hear me click, but wow, that was something. Wow, that is like instant. That's like the same amount of time it takes for them to drop it. Poke. Poke. Wow. That is really fast. Yes, heal each other. Humans are weird. Ah, whatever. But yeah, like two DCs in a row, that's just ridiculous. Fun.
Like, it's a thing. Like, did she think that I didn't see her go between the lockers? Maybe. Oh, wow. Almost got 40K. Wow. Oh, crap. Almost at 2 hours. I'll do one more. Then I'll be heading off. Ooh, pardon. Hey, Steve! Pardon. Hatch and main. Midwich again? Huh, okay. That's not good. Yeah, hopefully no DCs.
Terrible construction.
I know, right? Lighting makes it hard to see, but survivors should be highlighted anyway. Ha! I probably scared her. Cheryl. Ah. Okay, yeah, she's just leaving, but she got caught on the, door frame.
Genetic matter secured.
Okay, I'll just move this way, Michaela. That's when I'm in. Oh! Hello! I did kind of proxy camp there. Oh well. It happens. Okay, 0101. Okay, they're up there. Stairs should be right there. Yeah, they are. Oh, that was fast. Oh, hey, Cheryl. Man, this is probably disorientating as hell to watch. Flashbang for
better now.
What? Is that Steve? Ah, darn it. I'll have to walk there manually. Having trouble finding them. Oh, hey, Steve.
Perfect destruction.
I love it when that happens. Gotcha.
Genetic material ready for transport.
Oh my gosh. There we go.
Something better.
Yeah, the hack time... the MP timer is really, really long. Oh, I see a human. Yeah, I see him healing up over there. Oh, they got a gen. Ah. 1101. What are you doing? Man, that is so creepy. Calm spirit just messes with me. Oh, wow! I did not know you could do that. Well, I didn't know that one had a back. There we go.
Gene integrity,
96%. Ooh, 96. Yeah, they seem to be playing it incredibly safe. And whack! Okay, 2-1-1-1. Yeah, when I play this killer, I really have to be focused. What? That's just a bad spot in general. Oh, come on. Also, that's kind of funny that Mikhail's name is Skynet. I just noticed. And I'm playing a futuristic robot killer. Hey, Steve. Ah, EMP. Yeah, it's pretty great, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, he does seem to be a little on the weaker side, honestly. Although, it's probably a skill issue on my part. Most likely. Oh, there's me! Man, I'm good looking.
Okay, they, I don't know what they're doing up there. Oh, hey, Steve. Nice. Got a hit. Wow, they tripled up over there. Hello. I heard a bing, bing, bing. What? Why'd you drop that? Like looking in security cams and stores and being like, yes, we're just putting ominously be a cryptic little crew. I'm like, wait a minute, that's me! Or if you look through security cameras and then you just see, you see your wall, like, wait, how did I get there? Both are valid and both are removed. Oh, yeah. That is not bounce landing. Okay, what the hell are the hook spots on this map anyway? And they even beat it. Ah, it's fine. Okay, so if they're just in hook, the timer is ridiculously long. What? Okay, I need to move there. This one. Yep, they just EMP'd it. They are playing it ridiculously safely. Like, they don't... Wait, what? Gotcha! Oh, I see a human. Ah, man. Wait, what?
This no vulnerable to his purpose.
Yeah, just refresh it. No. Cheryl. Steve. I'm gonna get you, Steve. I'm gonna get you. See, told you I would. Aw, yeah. Yeah, it's...
Something really.
Hello. Fancy seeing you on the security camera. Whack. Man, that is legitimately unsettling.
Material secured.
Among Us? I think of Five Nights at Freddy's. Maybe that's just me. Okay, that one's been popped recently. There's some progress on that one. I mean, FNAF and Among Us both fitting. Yeah. Yeah, there's some progress on this one. Yeah, I was hearing whining. And whack! Man, that aim! It's a lot easier aiming. Is that a mean, definitely not you, demo puppy. Oh, I'm sorry. This was a very, very long match. Kind of boring, honestly. Because they just kept playing it safe. Very, very safe. Like, if they saw a camera, they're just like... They probably just noped out of there. I saw you get in there! Sabo. Okay, she's right there. Gosh. I wish they'd just get rid of that. Like, yeah, it's Death Hook. You can stop slowing me down now. I hear her. There she is. Hatch is always on the first floor. Always. I don't know what she's doing. It's always on the first floor. This was not a good match. Well, I doubt it would be very... I don't think... It didn't seem like it'd be very entertaining for y'all. Is what I mean. But I don't know. They did good. They were just playing it insanely safe. It was entertaining for me, but you also make things entertaining. Oh, thank you. Okay, yeah, that match lasted like... Oh my gosh, that was like half an hour. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed. I played a lot of Singularity tonight. Well, I need to be heading off. Hope everyone has a wonderful evening and a fantastic tomorrow. Take care, everybody. Yes. Aww. What about Pats for Demo Puppy? He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Good dog. Yeah, take care, everybody. Aw, Demo gets hugs. Aw. What do you say to that, Demo? I think that means thank you. Okay, take care, everybody.